Welcome back to Fallout New Vegas, where we continue to get lost and hopefully kill the powder gangs. All right, so we just talked to Hayes. Hayes was pretty useless to an extent, but the people they're trying to kill is the people we're trying to kill. We're trying to get to level 3 as well, because if we get to level 3, we can get our bartering up, if we get our bartering up by 1, we can convince Chet to give us Chet to give us some supplies. Sleepy butt scratch. Yep.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Thanks, Bon. Any butt scratchers on YouTube? Leave a comment below. Okay. I just got blown up. Hey, Strongster, my day has been good. How has your day been? There goes my leg. You have 3 choices. Sleep in a bed, find a doctor, or use a stim pack to heal yourself. In hardcore mode, you may only heal crippled limbs by using doctor bags or visiting a doctor for medical care. Okay. My leg looks fine. How are you, Strongster? Hope your day was good. Any other side quests? Nah, there's no side quests.
Hello.
Hey. I took 1 step over that bridge and stepped on a landmine. Hey, Mowgli, how are you doing? Are you serious? I was walking on that earlier. So weird, lots of people I watch are playing this all of a sudden. I've been planning to play this for 5 months. I just finally got around to it. This game's been on my list of games to play for a while. Also, hey, Llama. I hope you're well. Oh, hi, Mark. Okay, maybe we should just fast travel somewhere else. Can't get to the canyon wreckage. Can I get rid of that marker? Remove it. Holy shit, this is a big map. Knowing how these games work, that's not even the whole map. Cemetery. Ugh. We'll go to the NCR Correctional Facility because... Lieutenant Hayes did talk about the NCR Correctional Facility, so maybe we should go there to check that out.
Morning. Hello? Can you help me?
What's wrong?
My girl is trapped by geckos on the ridge, and I can't get to her. Please, she's going to die.
Where is she?
Go up the path, past the broken radio tower, and go to the right. They're at the top of the trail. You will? Thank you for
helping. I feel like
me.
This guy's gonna try to kill me. Okay, wait. Is this a quest now that I can do? Quest. Yeah, you would think that's a side quest, but apparently it's not. Past the broken radio tower and to the right. And like, how was that not a side quest? How is that not a side quest? Past the broken radio tower to the right. Can you show me where this radio tower is? I don't know what the hell you're talking about. I've been here for 10 minutes. Is that the broken radio tower all the way over there? Jesus Christ, dude, that's so far away. You want me to go all the way over there? Late night Burr. Yeah, hey, Fiona. Hey, how you doing? Past the broken radio tower to the right. I know right. I know my left and right. You like Bear After Dark? So you guys like this schedule so far? First day in. My leg okay now? I used the stim pack, so I think so. Hey, well, I'm sitting in traffic. Why are you talking on your phone on Twitch while you're sitting in traffic? Until waffles. Stina! Burgle clap. Do I seriously have to go all the way over there? Are you kidding me, man? How could your girlfriend get captured in the crater or something? There's no way that's the broken radio tower. Well, maybe it, actually it's not that far. Broken radio tower to the right. Hey, Marshikado, it's been a while. How are you doing? You aren't moving at all. Don't worry, you're being safe. Oh yeah, you live in a place where there's a million billion people. So traffic is literally all the time. But then again, every time I go out in the morning, there's a good amount of traffic. Because we live in a pretty busy place as well. But we live in Canada. There ain't that many people in Canada. What build am I going for? I don't fucking know. I've never played Fallout. Never played Fallout in my life. This is a incentive to give Fallout New Vegas an honest try. So I'm giving it an honest try. I'm gonna die to a mole rat. Oh, it's got one health. Oh, it's so ugly. Any of them? I played 30 hours of Fallout 4 about 6 years ago. Or 5 years ago. I don't even know when. So I have never really played Fallout. No. I think I'm dying. These stim packs are supposed to be used for the war against the sugar gang or the powder gang. Melee is a personal fave. We'll see what I do. It's kind of like Elden Ring where I went in, I had no idea what I was doing, and then we just kind of adapted to something. I feel like after probably 10 hours, I'll figure out what the hell's going on. All right, this is the broken radio tower the dude was talking about. He said past the broken radio tower to the right is where his girlfriend was. I assume this is the radio tower. Oh God, we're back on those tracks that almost killed me. Freaking Victor saved me. Victor, I'm gonna need your help again. Campfire. I leave the high ground. I've seen Star Wars Episode 3. Ah, Anakin's not in this. Hey, can we not? Am I the one that's bleeding? Very much so. Yes, I have had enough. Okay, you know what, lady? Fuck you. I also have a machete. Oh, shit! I just took off her head. I didn't mean to do it like that, but you know, hey. Oh, 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 what do we do? 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 Come on, you're the one that's attacking me. Why don't you come on? Oh, easy. You gotta reload. Oh! Junk food. I love getting radiation. I'll take it all. I mean, okay, for people that play this, do you pick everything up in the beginning and just sell it later on, later down the road for more money? Where the hell did they come from? Did I? Was it actually a surprise attack? The melee seemed to be nice. The Prospector's Den. The Prospector's Den. What? Who the fuck's name was the Prospector? We saw the Prospector. Who was it? Who the hell was that? Well, I mean, let's enter it. Dead, but he does have a submachine gun. Oh, I took his pants. Hey, whoa, take it easy. Hey, take it easy. I'm just here for a good time, not a long time. You know, I haven't had a good time in a long time. You know, I'm way up. I feel blessed. I don't know where we're going, but I feel the beauty of these get. What the fuck? Where did he go? Oh, he probably went inside. Dead prospect. Dude, they got so much stuff. Why do I want some of this? My backpack's getting kind of full already. Dude, I could just loot all these people for days. Look at this ammo. A fresh apple. A fresh pear. A cowboy hat. Oh my god. Oh my god, I can be a cowboy. Where's that pear? I have a fresh apple every day at the gym. I'll have a fresh pear right now. Did I loot this guy? Take scrap metal. Not gonna take the pistol though. We're getting kind of full already. You could go for a fresh pear. Fresh pears just taste like apples. Okay, time out. Time the fuck out. Wait a minute. Time out. This doesn't seem very fair. Oh shit, I got a heal. I got 6 health. Haha, lady. Critical strike? I think she's dead. Ooh, a machine gun. Ooh, a grenade rifle. Oh baby, let's go. We're level 3. Get that barter up by 1. If we get explosives up to 25, we can also get actually I should get my medicine up. Unarmed. The unarmed skill is used for fighting without a weapon or with weapons designed for hand-to-hand combat like brass knuckles, power fist. Where's melee weapons? My melee weapons are actually pretty good already at 27. I'm not gonna only use the machete. God, I'm a gamer. I can do anything. Sure. I can do anything. I'll take the ammo. Thank you very much. Bottle cap, iron, vodka. We're getting kind of heavy. I need to sell some stuff. Where can I sell stuff? Can I sell stuff here? I guess I can drink some of that stuff that we have. I feel like we have a good amount of aid right now. The sunset. Oh, we're juiced up on caffeine right now, unlike me. Flour? Fuck, am I baking a cake? I don't care about flour. Melee's pretty fun, but other people have guns, which isn't that fun. What up, Dom Solo? Hey, Dominic. Well, that was pretty fun. We just go in and killed them. Now, where's that person's girlfriend? I kind of forgot about them. Oh my god, you have so many things. Give me this ammo. I don't really care about this shit. A single shotgun? I will take it, and now I am full on weight. K on the. Hope you're well. Alright, over there's radiation, I guess. Can't go there. I tried to roll like I was playing Elden Ring, and that's not how this game works. Just a head right here. You got nothing for me. Where did that person's girlfriend go? I think they're dead by now, probably. Prospector's Den. I was trying to go to the NCR Correctional Facility, and I accidentally went to the Prospector's Den and killed him. Whoops. Hey, Mrs. Pirate, are you a fan of Fallout New Vegas? Are you also a fan of Fallout New Vegas? Oh, the sad music. His girlfriend died. That's the sad music of a dead girlfriend. Also, how do I turn the radio on in this game? Is that on my Pip-Boy somewhere? Oh, radio.
Howdy. My name is Jed Masterson.
Fallout New Vegas is 100 out of 10. 100 out of 10? Shit. Or as y'all say, sheesh! I'm not gonna get DMCA with this music, right? This game came out before Twitch. This game came out before Twitch even existed. Twitch came into existence in 2012, I'm pretty sure. Right? Or was it 2011? When did Twitch become a thing? Or was it 2010? When it became a thing from Justin TV. I seem pretty happy today. I think this is the effect of two streams a day, because I actually got to eat food before. Before the first stream, I had breakfast. Before this stream, I had dinner. And it turns out, whenever I eat food, I'm genuinely in a better mood because my tummy is filled. I have a big filled tummy. And chat is here. And everyone is simping this game. Dom Someone put a dump emote in Cat's chat, and I didn't really see who it was. And I just saw the dump emote, and I said, "Oh my god, is that Dom?" And she was like, "No." Food equals happy. Food definitely makes me happy. I love food. Food is my favorite thing. Hello, it is me, your friend.
Look at you, walking in here like you're one of us. Don't you know this is Powder Ganger territory? That's us. We got sent here to fix the rails and make some new ones. And for that, we got to use dynamite. Of course, dynamite works pretty good against caravan guards, too. So, that's what we do. Rob and blow.
I like how they
up.
Just tell anything.
This is, or was, the big house. New California Republic Correctional Facility. Not much correcting went on here. Just slave labor.
Not eating there.
One day, us prisoners decided to liberate ourselves. Killed the warden, killed the guards, took over the whole damn territory.
I'm trying to get some more muscle, you know what I mean? Like, the muscle I'm about to show you, you need more muscle in life than just this, okay? You wanna take your shirt off and see a six-pack.
That'll be Eddie. You can usually find him sitting in the warden's old chair up in the main building. Well, I don't know. Depends on if you can make it worth my time. 100 caps sounds right to me. Quit wasting my time. We've got the biggest, baddest fort in the wasteland. There's water and power, and if we need grub, we just go out and steal it. Yeah, whatever.
100 bottle caps? How many do I have? 77? Bruh. Well, I mean, let's go back to the city now. Now that our bartering is up to 25. With the bartering up to 25, we can convince Shet to help us out as well. And where do I sell items? Can I sell shit? I got a lot of shit that I don't need. A lot. But first, let's go here. Where the fuck are you? Bro, where did you come from?
You looking to buy some supplies?
No.
This again? Like I said, I'm against taking on the powder gangers. My supplies aren't cheap, you know.
Let them take over the town, then I'm sure your business will be much better off.
You made your point. I can provide people with some leather armor and extra ammo. Sure hope it's worth it. And I'll be guarding the store while all this is going on. I have to put my business first. You understand.
You kind of look like a fatter Leonardo DiCaprio, you know that? Oh my god, we're so slow, dude. I should probably sell some stuff. What do you think I'm trying to do? I don't know where to sell stuff, though. I got 27 Fallout New Vegas nerds in here, and I said, hey, where do I sell stuff? And not a single soul answered. You're as quiet as a mouse fart.
Feeling thirsty?
No!
I'm sure I've got...
Can I sell you stuff? Oh, wait. I can sell stuff. I can sell you stuff. Wait. Let me sell you some of this crap that I don't need. 90! Damn, you can... Take all this crap I don't need. I don't need all this shit. These are my weapons. We'll sell this one. Thank you.
Be careful out.
Stonks. Stonks are through the roof right now. Our weight only went down to 164. Hey.
I'll keep an eye out for the powder gangers and meet up with you and Ringo when the time comes. Sure can. Take the road southeast
Prim.
Out of town.
Wait, I already went to Prim.
Prim is the town with the roller coaster straight south. Can't miss it. NCR patrols do a good job of keeping the highway clear, but I'd keep your gun where you can reach it easily. You never know who you'll run into. Off the road, you'll probably start running into hostile wildlife. My advice would be to stick to the highway when you can.
Why every game we play, you guys have a freaking...
Sorry, haven't been here less than
Don't
three.
Be sorry. Thank you for the 4 months, Unexplainably Weird. I hope you know you never have to be sorry for not watching a stream. You're here when you can, and I appreciate it nonetheless. Thank you for the continued support. Big love in the chat for Weird. Hope you're doing okay. Man, you guys have played so many more games than me. Are you guys telling me none of you spent 5 years of your life playing 5,000 hours of Overwatch so you didn't get to play any other games? What up, sheep? Imagine being a gamer. Imagine. How you doing, sheep?
So what's going on? Did Sunny agree to help us? Well, I guess that means we're ready to go. Unless you think there's something else you can do. All right, I'm ready. I hope.
Time to look alive. The powder gangers are here to play.
How many are there?
At least six. Joe Cobb included.
Six?
They look pretty mean.
Gonna apply to a bunch of places? Ooh.
I'll be set up near the store. Let's hope that the gang doesn't manage to make
Your
it
ass
that far.
Tired? Me too. I'm also a little tired. But we're having a good time playing this game, I think. A grenade rifle? Where do I fix these goddamn guns? You having fun? I'm having fun. It's always fun trying to figure out a new game like this. Need a version of the same gun? Shit! I sold my other guns! Imagine I haven't played Overwatch. We don't need to talk about it, Primus. I've spent 11,000 hours on two shooter games combined. What up, Laura? Gamer.
What do you think you're doing?
Oh wow, what a shootout this is. You have established a reputation with a group of people in the wasteland. Whether the reputation is good or bad, you're finally somebody, and people associated with that group will start to react to what you've done. There are many different factions in the wasteland, and you can develop a distinct reputation with each one. As you perform actions that benefit a group, you will gain fame. If you perform actions that harm a group, you will gain infamy. Your reputation with any given group is a measure of combined total of fame and infamy that you have earned. The benefits and drawbacks of any given reputation depend on the group itself. You may receive discounts with merchants, provoke attacks from hired thugs, or simply be treated differently. Though you will initially start out with a neutral reputation with any given faction, your fame and infamy will eventually push your reputation in different directions. You can see all your current reputations under the general section of your Pip-Boy. Good reputation, smile and troublemaker, some good, some bad, good natural rascal, good a little bad. Liked. Enough news of your good works have been passed around, the people like you. Powder gangers shunned me. You've left a poor impression on the community and may be shunned as a result. Shut up, powder gangers. You got destroyed.
I owe you a huge favor.
Oh, hey.
This. Here, these are technically Crimson Caravan funds, but I know they'll understand once I explain things.
Sheep, that's the other game. I was talking about a goddamn top 25 RPG games of all time. That's the other game that was in the top three. This list, the top three, were Witcher 3 Wild Hunt at number one, Mass Effect 2 at number two, and this game at number three. What's up, Evil? Yeah, Fallout New Vegas.
I'll stick around for a bit longer, but I'll be gone in a few days. If you ever visit New Vegas,
thanks to the person that followed. Appreciate it. Where'd all those dead bodies go? Look at all this loot! Joe Cobb? See ya, Joe. Magnum? Damn. Dude had some legs. Now we just can't fight it. I'm leaving today. I'll take that dynamite. Thank you very much. A single shotgun. Don't mind if I do. Dragon Link. Thank you for the raid. Pack of cigarettes. No, thanks.
Oh my god, I'm bricked up.
Thanks, Dragon Link, for the raid. I appreciate it. Thank you. Veronic, thanks for the tier 3 for 51 months. What a waste of time. I know, you love me. Thank you, Veronic, for the continued support. Let's go, tier 3. Repair. That didn't really repair it too much, but... Repair. That didn't really repair it too much either. Yeah, make sure you follow Dragon Link.
Hello. I'm glad that business is over. I like it when Good Springs is nice and quiet. What's the use in buying a car if you won't buy gasoline? I know that thing as much as anyone else around here. It mostly keeps to itself, which is just fine by me. I don't know where it went, but it sure it was here when I took over the saloon 7 years ago. Some people have said its owner lived here, but no one knows who it was.
Tier 351.
Other than rolling around once in a while, it doesn't do anything useful as far as I can tell. I don't know why it took an interest in you, but I'd be careful. It's never helped anyone before. It acts friendly enough, but I don't trust that whole cheerful cowboy act. I find it all very creepy.
You actually saved my life earlier.
Fine by me.
What up, Tippy? Hey. A lot of people seem to like this one quite a bit. Ooh, a baseball bat. Don't mind if I do. Quick little tea bag. I do that stretch every day at the gym. It's a good one. All right, so what do I do now for quests? Do I have anything else I can do? Find the Happy Trails Caravan Master. Travel to the canyon wreckage near Prim in Center and Divide. Inquire about your delivery assignment with the administrator. Yeah, sure, why not? We'll do that one. Hey, what up, Adurnus? Yeah, we'll be playing it, we'll be playing this game, whenever we can, really. Whenever we can. I am gonna try to, beat it, of course. Is it okay if Kat, if I have a girlfriend in this video game? I don't think she can care about in-game stuff like that. Bro, why did they teleport me right here? Okay, wait a minute. Why the hell did it teleport me right in front of a bunch of enemies? Tippy, is it okay if I get a girlfriend in this game? It could be a big titty goth girlfriend. Of course, okay. Oh my god. Are you gonna come fight me like a man? I did not want to shoot. Are you gonna come fight me like a man, you coward? I have a shotgun with their name. My shotgun does not seem to be doing a lot. Had enough, very much so. This is horrible for me. You've equipped faction armor. Faction armor disguises you as a member of that faction. Members of that faction now consider you a friend, while enemies of that faction will attack you on sight regardless of your personal faction relation with them. Any reputation changes that occurs while wearing the... Oh god, are they still gonna shoot me then? I need to make more stim packs because I apparently don't have any of them. Okay, this is not fair. Get out of here, bitch! $100? I don't think $100 does much in this game, but... The melee always prevails. Why is my hair bright green? Because I'm Roronoa Zoro, of course. What do I look like? I'm a simple man. I see a game that lets you play as a customizable character. I see Roronoa Zoro potential. I need to heal very bad again. Drink some nice water. If you break my heart, I'll die. Okay, so game. Sure it's true. When you say I love you, I think this is where we want to go. Door to the Vicky and Vance Casino.
Hey.
I didn't mean to. I didn't realize they were gonna shoot me if I walked in there. Stars of the Midnight Ranger. I walk in, he says, hey, I thought we were gonna be friends, and then he starts shooting me. Should we get the machete out again? Wait! He's shooting me because I have the vest on! Bro, what the fuck? The Mojave Express and Prim. Is that where we are right now? I think so. Watch them while I'm sleeping. Oh, come on! Till the stars are gone. Maybe they'll forget about it in like 25 minutes. He won't shoot me, right? Oh. They're dead. Well, it's not stealing if they're dead, right? Recipes. Can I heal, like... Break down scrap metal to lead. Sure. One. Yeah, this is grave robbing. It's fine. It's fine. New bed? No, I don't think I want that bed. Cannot sleep in an own bed. Watch me. I can't steal somebody's water, but I will. Whose house is this? Deputy Beagle's? Dude, the sheriff was in bed with Mrs. Beagle. Are you kidding me? This poor guy had his wife cheat on him, and then he had his purified water stolen by me. How much worse can it get for this Beagle guy? Poor dude got his water stolen. I think they forgot about me now. We'll save just in case. We'll go to the Lucky Casino. We won't go to this casino. We'll go to this casino. The Bison Steve Hotel. No! I'm not your enemy, dude. I just because I dressed up as them for 2 seconds. Come on, man. They never forget. Are you kidding me? Never? That's so lame. You let the blues move in now. I'm moving out. Hey, maybe they don't like me having a machete with me. I feel like I'm screwed now. Had enough. We haven't even done. Okay, you know what? Fuck it, I guess. Guess I'm gonna have to kill you. What? Oh my god. Oh my god. What is happening? Oh, this is a convict. Who cares? Get out of here. He's still alive? Oh, not anymore. I don't want your stupid hat. A cleaver? Ooh. I've always wanted to be a butcher, if you know what I'm saying. Another rifle? Another cleaver? Let's repair this one. There we go. Hi, wait a minute. Cleaver. Repair. See, I'm getting the hang of it. I just don't have, heals. That's my problem. Look at all this free money. These guys are just laying it around like it's nothing. My head is crippled? No, my head? Why, because I got shot? Joel, thanks for lurking. I feel like getting shot in the face doesn't really have any negatives. Oh, baby. You see, now we're having some fun with this. Now we're having some fun. My drugs have worn off. Eat food to heal. It's like the real world. Nuka-Cola. Nuka-Cola. Oh, Nuka-Cola gives you radiation. Okay, I will ask, what are the negative effects of radiation? What does that do?
Found you. You like that?
Had enough. Had enough.
Come on.
They keep coming out of nowhere. If you get radiated enough, more debuffs. Ah, shit. Well, they keep coming out of nowhere. We might need to pull out a machine gun. And we might need to heal. Screw it, we'll drink Nuka-Cola. Son of a bitch! No! I didn't even have a leg! Oh, my head's gone! Oh. Oh, we gotta redo all of it? Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Okay, well. Not particularly. I need more healies. Oh, I just put on a stealth boy by accident. How? You're a fucking cheater, you know that? You cheating piece of garbage? This dude's got a goddamn machine. What the fuck? Where did you get that? Where did you get a flamethrower? You were shooting me with a pistol last time. Are you kidding? What the fuck? Hey, Milana. You've always wanted to play a Fallout game? Well, get ready. They're games.
Anybody there?
Anybody there? No, I just blew everybody up. I don't think it's time to drink. But maybe it is the time to drink. Johnny Guitar. Oh, I blew myself up. come on, bro. Come on. I got one super simp. Stimp. Itch. Oh, you know, I feel like I should probably get more items to heal me. You know? I should probably get more items to heal me. But first things first, I gotta kill all these people. I don't know if I'm doing any damage. He's dead, so I think I'm doing some damage. Burr becoming toast. Thanks for clipping. These type of games always get... Oh, Stimpak. These type of games always seem to give you the best clips. These games always give us the best clips. Had enough. Have you had enough? I just shot your leg off. I don't know why you're carrying a beer on you, but I'll take it. Oh, it's the man with the flamethrower! And he's dead. This guy pulls out a flamethrower out of nowhere. Didn't mean to use a weapon repair kit, but okay. Yeah, the bottle of beer was perfectly fine. From the blast of a grenade.
You like that?
Oh, see you later, biscuit. How many more of you? I can take you all on. You got any stim packs so I can heal? You got bottle caps. Jet set radio? No, thanks. Tire iron. Varmint rifle, I can use that. Oh, wait, I'm not over. Oh, I have 208. Oh. Dude, I have a lot of pistols. Had a lot of pistols. I guess I'll use the pistols because I don't really have a lot of ammo for anything else. Man, you guys all died to me. I think I have two tired irons now. Loot a lot in Skyrim. Never really played Skyrim. Oh, that's nice. Oh, hey, Deputy Beagle. How you doing?
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me.
No, not really.
I crossed my fingers, but my hands are numb.
Wasn't my intention.
Well, I'm Deputy Beagle, and I'm being held hostage. Can you imagine? I'd be most grateful if you would set me free. I must say it's been the low point of my career in law enforcement. The powder ganger stole into town at night and murdered my sister and her husband, the sheriff, in bed while I was sleeping in the office. I watched them for a bit, waiting for the right moment to pounce and arrest a lot of them, taking careful notes as I watched. To my dismay, they found me while I waited in the shadows and brought me here. Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way outside now. The air is a little close.
That's so sad. Can we get 25 gifted for this man? If you try to run away instead of fighting at my side, I'll kill you myself. I don't want to threaten him. This guy's already... Oh, by the way, I drank your purifying water. Yeah, I already drank your purified water, by the way.
Oh, why, of course. I'd never let you fight my kidnappers with my help, but without it. You lead the way.
Take that big spoon. It could be useful. Oh, God. No! No! I know my home is waiting for me by the river shore. I know that all the ones I love will welcome me once more. In dreams I see them now, though it seems I'm bound to roam. Wait, I already killed them all for us. Texas and at home. I've already killed them all. Let's just go. Who cares? They're dead. You're welcome. I didn't have to threaten you. Now I feel kind of bad for threatening you. Pathetic man that has lost everything. Lost their purified water.
Well, that was quite an adventure. We taught those convicts a thing or two, didn't we?
No!
Breaking myself out of a hostage situation. Not to diminish your role in it, of course. But it was quite thrilling. Problem is, there's still no law in Prim. What are we to do the next time ruffians menace us and hold us hostage? I remember though I've wandered and much happiness I've found. Still I wish that I could be back there. I'm just a deputy, and I can't be a deputy without a sheriff. It's called chain of command. It should be someone brave like you, but more of a homebody. Someone who'll settle down and watch over us. I heard the powder gangers talking about someone in the prison named Myers who has some experience as a sheriff. He may be a good choice. Also, with the NCR so close by, you may be able to get them to take over the town. Helped out already.
Sleep, Kabuti.
So we have to get to the NCRCF to get Mayors out. Platypus, thanks for the tier 2 for 36 months. That's 3 years of you giving me booty. Oh, that sounds weird. That's 3 years of the tier 2 sub. I appreciate it. I enjoy the emotes. Thank you for the continued support.
You will.
I appreciate it. I hope you're having a good night.
Questions for the interview. The sheriff that was incarcerated up at NCRCF may be a good choice. You also may be able to convince that NCR guy across the road to take the town under his wing. Although martial law doesn't sound so fun.
Love you too, Platypus. Thank you for the continued support. I promise you that was not intentional. Can I come in here yet?
Hey there.
Hey! Wait, how did you get in here, Deputy Beagle? This son of a bitch.
I don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. The town's gone to hell. Now, your guess is as good as mine. You might luck upon someone who's a natural-born sheriff. I heard of one fellow what got himself locked in that NCR jailhouse up I-15.
I think I was supposed to go in here first.
But a sheriff's a sheriff. I imagine the NCR would be able to bring some law to the town, too. But from what I've seen, They barely got the firepower to protect themselves. Johnson Nash is my name. Husband of Ruby now. Lived in Prim going on 8 years now, thick and thin. I'm a trader primarily, for what it's worth with things like they are. I also run the local Mojave Express outpost.
How am I liking the double streams? First day of it, it seems pretty good. I'm liking it. I hope the chat's liking it as well.
Well, I don't got any work right now, so obviously. I'll tell you whatever I can. You have a delivery order, you can show me. Oh, you're talking about one of them things.
This one ends in 1 hour and 3 minutes.
But we couldn't turn down the caps.
They're both 4 hours long, the streams. They're both 4 hours long.
Well, now that you mention it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for supplies. He said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them great con.
I will say the chat's been more active than if I was streaming at 4:30 p.m. in the afternoon.
Well, for that, your best bet is going to be talking to Deputy Beagle. Since they came to town, he was keeping a good bit of notes on them. And he was slinking around Bison Steve when your pretty boy friend came through. Maybe he may have heard where they were going. But you're so
warm. 8 hours every day for 4 days a week, and then Saturday will be a mystery.
That cowboy robot had us hire 6 couriers. Each was carrying something a little different. Pair of dice, chess piece.
Hey, not good. Thanks for lurking.
Last word I have in the office, it looked like payment had been received for the other 5 jobs. Guess it was just your chip that didn't make it. First deadbeat we hired to do the job canceled. Hope a storm from the divide.
Been talking to this guy for a while.
Well, that's where you came in.
Tippy, I'm glad to have you in here.
Yeah, I got this look when he saw you next down on the courier list. His expression turned right around. Asked me if your name was for real. I said, sure as lack of rain, you were still kicking. Then he turned down the job, just like that. I asked if he was sure it was good money. No, let Courier 6 carry the package. That's what he said. Like the Mojave sort you out or something. Then he just up and walked out. No idea.
There's a lot of talking.
Sounds like you two had a history for him to act like that. And turn down the money, too. Hope he didn't see any trouble in that package of yours. Maybe he thought your name was bad luck.
My name's Burr in the game. Say.
Don't go getting yourself shot.
Again. It's nice that these guys aren't shooting me anymore.
Move along, please. Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum.
Science 30, reprogram Prim Slim to serve as Prim Sheriff. No, we don't want him to be the sheriff. If we make him the sheriff, doesn't the town go into martial law? I don't want to do that.
Where have you been, partner? Hiding under a rock? Vicky and Vance were this nation's fourth or maybe fifth most infamous celebrity outlaw couple ever. That's who they was. Prim Slim here can tell you the whole story.
Why are those two not walking? Why are those two in the back, like right over there? This guy and then this lady, why are they not moving?
Have it your way, partner. Maybe work up your curiosity by having a look at thrilling exhibits, like the genuine death car and Vance's machine gun. Happy trails, partner.
They'll all be robots. Game is 13 years old. Yeah, I know it's 13 years old, but still, they couldn't get background characters to move around when you're talking. Happy trails, partner. I like roulette. Can I play? I don't want to steal a shot glass. Okay.
Howdy.
Mom, how did you get in here? Howdy. Okay, we have to go free. We have to go free that guy from the NCRNCF. You know, I never actually fully beat Skyrim. I played Skyrim for like 50 hours on Xbox, but I never beat it. Wait. I could disguise myself as one of them. I played it on Xbox 360 a long time ago. A long time ago, I played Skyrim on Xbox 360. Never been able to play it again since. It was like, okay. But they were shooting at me. Where did that dude go? Did I shoot him when he came to attack the other area? You never beat Skyrim either. It's a hard game. It's a long game. I like Fallout's set in more also. Haven't touched Fallout 3 or New Vegas. They don't have the ability to do New Vegas. They didn't develop this. Skyrim is not a long game. It is if you do everything. Sorry, I'm not a linear quest Larry like you, Mrs. Pirate. I actually try to enjoy the game, eh? Okay, let me read my quest quickly. Find Prim's lawman to get information on where your attackers went. Find the men who tried to kill you. Beagle wants a new sheriff in town. He suggested an ex-sheriff at NCRCF and the NCR as potential candidates. There he is. There's the lawman. Wait a minute. Let me get my goddamn apparel back on. Listen, Okami, achievements are fun. I still need to get my last one in Gungeon.
What do you want now? Well, I don't know. Depends on if you can make it worth my time. 100 caps sounds right to me. All right, you can go on in. Can't guarantee your safety, though.
I got 100 caps.
Yeah, whatever.
How many caps do I have now? 263! I'm so poor!
Hey, I've been sent to tell you that while you're not exactly a friend, we know you've helped us out some all the same. We figure some kind of truce is in order. As long as you don't come too close to any of our camps, we'll let you pass without trying to kill you. Of course, the truce is off once we know you're an enemy. See ya.
Mayors.
Didn't know anyone would willingly walk into this place. Not unless they were looking for trouble. What's your story? I was a sheriff, believe it or not, for a small town far to the west of here. Short version is that sometimes justice is a little slow. I helped speed it up one too many times. I'm not sorry for anything I did, but I will do the time. Fair enough trade if you ask me. Assuming an NCR pardon comes with the job, and it'd better. I also need to be able to do things my own way. Due process has its place, but sometimes it's just a waste of time. I'll need to know that I'm not going to end up right back in prison. When I need to, yes. All right, then. Guess I'll just make a quiet exit. No need for a goodbye party or anything.
He just straight up left?
If he could just straight up leave, why didn't he just leave in the first place?
Any lawman that comes after me won't have it easy.
Okay, dude. That goofy man. That goofy son of a gun. Alright, so now we should... Oh, pardon me, it's been a long day. My body's getting... It's gonna take me a week to get used to the stream schedule, so my body will be tired at about 10:45. So let's put on the light armor, and let's, go back to... Javi outpost. What the hell's over there for me? Burgle stream later, right? No! Sleep well, Lodima. Thank you for hanging out. I appreciate it. Sleep well. Hey, guys, don't forget the Burgle stream after this. Burgle. We're gonna go play Overwatch. So he needed to get a pardon from the NCR, which I think is this guy right here.
Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Casino. I'm you.
Wait. Service prim sheriff using 3 fission batteries and 4 conductors.
Happy trails, partner.
Who the fuck? Do I need to talk to Lieutenant Hayes? I'm never gonna find Lieutenant Hayes again. Maybe I do need to go there. Do these naked people have what we need? Oh, that's a zombie. Okay. Okay. Shot. Sleep well, Dragon Link. Sleep well. Compass. Mayor's the former sheriff from Seraph is willing to be sheriff of Prim if he gets a pardon from the NCR. My compass has way too many things on it. That's the problem. But there's something right in this city that we need. The naked people did not help us. Is that who we need? I think that's who we need. This guy just right here.
Have you gotten my pardon from the NCR yet? There's an NCR camp down there on the southern border of Nevada. Camp Mojave, I think. Try to find someone of authority there.
Okay.
Watch yourself out there.
Camp Mojave. Mojave Outpost.
Watch them while I'm sleeping.
marker. No, 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 no. Remove that marker. Okay, we only have one thing now. Oh god, there's three things. But I think the outpost is straight that way. But I feel like I'm gonna run into the ghouls again. The ghouls! Is this the way we go? Alright, well. Two giant statues. Oh, right there. You can't see stuff from a distance, I will say that. So maybe it won't be that bad. They are handshake. Oh my god. They're the Pepe emote. There's this one song that I got from, I think, Fallout 4. I don't know if it's DMCA free or not, but it's the end of the world, but I think... I can't remember their name. I think it's Skeeter Davis or something like that. Something Davis. Why does the sun go on shining? Why do the seas rush ashore? Don't they know it's the end of the world? It ended when you said goodbye. That's a good song right there. Who the hell is shooting? What the hell are these people doing? What is going on over here? I'm sorry, what the fuck is happening? Who are you? Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Have you had enough? The Jackal gang leader? He's gonna look so tough. I'm out of ammo. Wait a minute. Pardon me. Machete! Bitch. Coffee mug. This is a funky music. My thoughts are still of Texas and home. Could I just buy heals with my bottle caps? Can I craft them? Like, I could craft healing powder. Oh, there's more enemies. Let's just go to the giant statues and pretend we don't see them. I don't know why that ghoul looks so funny. Just walking around. He's just walking. The ghoul's just walking around. Don't mind me. The fuck out of here, feral ghoul. Why do you have two bottle caps up your ass? There's another enemy somewhere. Better not be a ghoul leader. Ew! No, 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 no. Oh god, there's so many disgusting enemies here in this game. Bro, there's so many of them. Excuse me?
Somehow I know what is true.
Yeah, they ain't catching up to me. They got crippled legs. Ah, they're catching up to me. Ah! Hey, yo, can you, like, chill? Can you chill? Can you chill? Please, leave me alone. Oh, my God. Oh, please have medical supplies in this box. Wonder glue. Wonderful. We're so close to level 5 as well. Food, yeah, Wonder Glue. Good old food, eh? Hey, we're level 5. Do I not get any skill points this time around? That's fine, I guess. Hey, that's the guy in the front. In the cover of the game. Hello. Man with a beard.
Coming from the north? Must be crazy to brave those roads. Those two represents unification. Mostly good for shade. Won't do much else when the Legion reaches us. Outpost. Mojave Outpost. Watching a lot of nothing feels like a big Brahmin pen for caravans. They've been stopped for a while, waiting for the roads north to clear. Or the clearance papers to go through. Looks like you've walked away, so if you need to shake the dust off, head to the barracks at the bars there. Not much, but better than nothing. Nothing I know of. But if you've come from
the
north, you can travel freer than most around here. Might check the barracks. Someone might need you to hoof it somewhere. Just be careful you go up on the roof. Got a sniper watching the road. If your gear's in need of repair, HQ's also worth checking out. Talk to Major Knight, he can help. Provided you got a pen and plenty of ink.
I got some stuff.
Watch yourself. Maybe you're
cold. Watch yourself, bitch. Don't tell me what to do. So we need to go to the barracks. Don't know where that is. Hey, level, welcome to level 4. Medicine, melee weapons, lockpick, guns. Steak? Oh no, sneak. Johnny guitar. What if you go? Dude, I want to upgrade everything though. I want to upgrade all of it. Choose a perk. With the educated perk, you gain 2 more skill points every time you advance in level. This perk is best taken early on to maximize its effectiveness. Sure. I'll be an educated man. I can be an educated fella. Why not?
Caravan, citizen, pilgrim, or... Just need something for the logbook. Keeping tabs on traffic throughout the outpost. Well, mostly just in. Not out, this is. If you're looking for the commanding officer, he's in the back. Although, he's got a lot on his plate, so if you speak with him, keep it short. Also, if you need any gear checked, we can get you up and running again. Once you fill out the work orders and sign for the parts, of course.
Okay.
These units are stationed up there. We're having problems with some of the NCRCF convicts. What can I help you with? One of the powder gangers. Been nothing but trouble for us. Why would we want one of them anywhere in an official capacity?
His sentence was almost up and he isn't tied to the powder gangers. Good thing I upgraded my speech.
The sentence was closing up. I can see about getting him pardoned. Prim is important to our trade up from California, so having someone there owes us a favor. That couldn't hurt. All right, then. Just sign here, here, and here.
Repairs. Oh, these don't cost that much to repair. Where's my machete? I could probably repair that. Jesus Christ. 53! Fine. I don't care about who you are.
Sir.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear weapon. Okay. So we got him. We have to go back now and tell him we got him pardoned. But first, let's go to the Drinky Lands. Did I went around in Wizards of Legends? No, I made it to the final boss though. Melee build. Melees have been the most fun so far. We did make it to the final boss, and we almost won.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for new face in the outpost. Must have come from the north. So, what do you have? Work around here? My check with Jackson in the main building.
We gotta get some work.
On the roof above, but watch out. She's kind of a bitch. Don't tell her I said that, though. Might take a bullet some night when I'm going to the latrine.
Are any of y'all trying to survive a nuclear apocalypse and kind of live like this?
Take a look.
Aid. Oh, stim packs are so expensive, man. What the fuck? What do I not need? Take my dirty water, you son of a gun. Oh man, a lot of this miscellaneous. Sell the scorpion blends, sell that bland. I don't think we're gonna need those. Alright, we got a little bit of caps.
Not too much. A lot of caravans going nowhere. A lot of troopers going nowhere too. A few prospectors here and there, but
best girl incoming, the sniper up top.
Everybody's backed up here. You'd think it'd be good for business, but most of the traders are tight with the caps, even the larger caravan outfits. Fine then.
Nuclear winner.
Wait, actually.
Background? Just my luck. What, caravan?
Caravan!
Alright, I'll give it a go. Haven't exactly got much of a line of folks to serve.
Alright, let's do caravan. I will... auto match. 320? Are you fucking kidding me? That's all my money again! Okay, well, bitch, we're gonna win. Okay. We know how to play now. We know how to play. They're throwing a 7. We'll start it off with a 10. They're throwing a 4. We'll start it off with a 6. 10. Throw a 2 on it. I probably should have kept that too. An 8. So what was it I wanted to get? 24 to 29, was it? '21 and '26. So if I get a 23, that's pretty good. Oh wait, I can get a 26 instead. They got a 26 as well. Are you fucking kidding me? What? They cheated! Are you kidding me?
background? Just my
fuck mind. You, Lacey, you cheating son of a bitch! You just stole all my money! I would like to settle down. I worked so hard for that money. Can they actually I just had a 26 and they just took it away! Are you kidding? What do you mean, can they actually I had a 26 and they took it away! It turned into a 17! Nova, thank you for the raid. I hope the stream went amazing. Thank you for the raid.
Heard your footsteps coming up the ramp. Didn't sound like a trooper or one of the merchants. You a courier? If so, this might be your
Jack
lucky day.
Can remove cards.
If you don't mind walking a bit. And your eyes are good. You a courier? If so, this might be your The pay? The pay is a good goddamn thanks from the heart of the Republic. Just shitting you with the NCR line. Done wonders for morale around here. President Kimball keeps saying getting shot at is its own damn reward.
Lots of death? What were you playing?
For me, though. I'll do what I can. People know I hate most everyone, so if I put in a word for you, that's gold. I think there's trouble in Nipton. No traffic
Nipton?
From the roads.
Nipple?
While I can explain that away, smoke from the town I can't. I'm sure it's been hit. What I need to know is if they survived it. Might be powder gangers with all that smoke in the air. If there's anybody left, they'd be in the Nipton Town Hall. Go there.
What up, Zack Attack?
Let me know what you find.
Yeah, Fallout New Vegas.
Better than nothing, but close to it. Listen, I don't want you getting killed for this. So if you head there and run into trouble, I'm asking for eyes and ears, not your life. All right?
All right.
Mind yourself on the plank going down.
Look at that. That's cheating. That fucking cheating. They caught live in not 4K because my computer can't handle 4K, but caught live in 964p. They cheated. They just straight up removed my win in hand of 26. Unbelievable. And I lost all my money. I lost all my money. FF14 as usual. Ooh la la. Ooh la la. So pretty.
Thanks for getting me that pardon. Me and the boys will take good care of Prim. Don't you worry. Right now, Eddie and his boys run the place. They've got the guns and the dynamite.
So sad. Can he get 26 gifted? All right.
I understand that Cook was behind it all. I kept my head down.
I'm almost level 5 now.
I stuck around, figuring the NCR would show up and put things back.
I think we just did a side quest.
No sense in making myself look guilty, right? He went north with some of the other guys. Didn't say where. Didn't say why. All I know is he's got some kind of score to settle with the NCR.
But I think that was like the second side quest we did. Because we also protected the city. So I think we've done two side quests in this Let's Play video on YouTube and on Twitch Live, hey. So I think technically we've done two side quests. I think. And then I think we added a new side quest as well. I don't even know what the main quest is, to be honest. I don't even know what the main quest is. Hey, Petri. Recon to Nipton Town Hall for Ranger Ghost. Yep. I think this might be the main quest. I'm not sure.
Hope work was good, Petri.
I think these are DLC ones. Recon the Nipton Ghost Hall for Ranger Ghost. I mean, we're here right now, so we might as well do that. I wish there was an easier way to see what quest I'm trying to do, but find Prim's lawman to get information on the person that tried to kill us. All right, so we have to find Prim's lawman. I thought that would be the cop or the robot, but it wasn't. Oh, everybody's coming outside now. Hello, stranger that's eating popcorn. Ruby Nash.
Hello there. What brings you to Prim?
I'm Ruby Nash. Pleased to make your acquaintance. My husband and I are prim long-timers. He fancies himself a traitor, and I know my way around the kitchen.
My they both look like raisins.
Scorpion venom casserole. It's more appetizing than it sounds. The venom has a sharp, smoky flavor, and it numbs your mouth so fierce you'll forget you ever had a tongue. It's perfectly safe, long as you don't have sores in your mouth for the venom to find your blood, because that'll kill you dead.
Okay.
Later.
Becca, woo.
Howdy.
Howdy. All right, we need to find the lawman. I feel like that robot could have been the lawman, but we'll see. He's the only one here, so.
Howdy, partner. Welcome to.
It's not him. That's the husband of Ruby Nash. Lawman, where are you? Oh, there's a safe in here. Can I open it? Or is that illegal? No, I'm not gonna open somebody else's safe. That robot would kick my ass. That robot would kick my ass. Move along. I'm literally moving! Stupid robot. I don't think the lawman would be here. There's not many areas for them to be. Maybe they're in here, actually. I haven't gotten in here yet. This person looks unique, but they're just a resident.
This Sheriff Myers you found for us is working out. Knows his business. We owe you a debt.
Well, okay, cool. You can tell me where the lawman is. This is an advanced modern robot with reinforced frame. It is well weathered and appears to have seen a good bit of action. There is very little in the way of serious damage. Try to fix it. Some servers and gyroscopes need to be recalibrated and replaced, but it looks as though the robot can be repair 65 or higher. Okay, leave it alone. I can't fix that fucking thing. Where's the lawman? What's the current feelings for New Vegas? A little clanky and clunky here and there because it's, you know, a 13-year-old game or... Yeah, it's a 13-year-old game, but... It's good. We're invested. I don't even know what... I know, like, the plot. And I think I'm doing the main story, but, you know, we're just kind of going. Ancient game. It's older than Twitch. It's old enough to be on Twitch.
Where's the lawman?
Where are you, lawman? Shit. I know you're in Prim somewhere. Find Prim's lawman to get information on where your attackers went. That's what I'm trying to do right now, but he won't show up anywhere. Was it Beagle? Maybe it was Beagle was the lawman.
Do right by this town. They were in need of some frontier justice.
You kind of look like Ricky, what's his name, Ricky Gervais or something.
Some kind of anti-NCR rebel. Some people just don't like being pushed around and told what to do. Watch yourself out there.
Watch is on. Man, I hate my wrist. My watch is like a little too tight. But if I go one more lower, it's a little too loose. Are they just gonna leave these dead bodies here?
We could have waited, if we'd only begin it.
time to return it. That was an Xmas gift. Hope I didn't mean to open this. Wait, there's a guy standing right there. That's definitely the lawman. Oh, that's Beagle. But maybe he's the lawman that we need. Hey, Beagle.
Well, if it isn't the lawbringer. Ah, yes. My memory is much clearer now that I'm free from my body.
It was him.
I was scouted, performing recon, gathering information on some of the powder gangers.
Mm-hmm.
Some great cons arrived with your friend in the suit. They were talking about some delivery they took from a courier. I assume that was you. They said they'd be heading through Nipton to Novak to meet a contact there.
Good night, Green. Sleep well. I appreciate you hanging out with this late night evening stream. Head to Novak through Nipton. Oh, wait, we have to go to Nipton either way for, we have to head through Nipton either way for, Ranger Ghost. But I think that might be a good pause, actually, maybe. We figured out who Deputy Beagle was. That was pretty good. What's up, Tripsy? Best quest spot in the game. Nipton? So what's his problem now?
My problem is that I'm no longer a deputy. I'm just a beagle now.
What?
Apparently 2.5 months of law enforcement experience doesn't count for anything.
What?
The new regime is just that. All new. He's a good sheriff, but a hard man. He doesn't abide by anyone slinking by the rules. I guess there won't be any trouble, but the man's law is hard.
Welcome in, Tripsy. Okay, so where's Nipton on the map? Nipton's all the way over there. My god, look at all this stuff that we have. He's so yellow. If you're watching on the Let's Play channel, make sure you like and subscribe.